पर्यावरण दिवस के मौके पर एक वेबिनार का आयोजन किया गया, जिसमें भाग लेने वाले विद्यार्थियों को ई सर्टिफिकेट देकर सम्मानित भी किया गया। वेबिनार में अपनी स्पीच को लेकर हाथरस के लॉर्ड कृष्णा पब्लिक स्कूल की छात्रा परी उपाध्याय को भी सम्मानित किया गया। इस वेबिनार के दौरान देश विदेश के तमाम नामी शिक्षाविद मौजूद रहे।
Particulate matter has been observed in the large part of the world. Water bodies are purer than before, beaches are cleaner due to lack of tourist activity, and environmental noise has also reduced. But consequently, organic and inorganic waste has also increased. Medical waste is also on a rise as a direct result of the pandemic, and waste recycling has reduced due to widespread lockdown. Now is the high time to take extensive care of ourselves and environment, since it is not just an opportunity but has become our responsibility. As a precautionary measure, to keep our environment clean and devoid of pollution, we should resist ourselves from littering around. We should avoid using motor vehicles and should rather switch to electric vehicles in order to contain air pollution. We must save water and try to keep the water bodies cleaner. If we successfully carry off our responsibility, then the nature shall be optimistic. At this note, we can comfortably conclude that COVID-19 has produced both positive and negative effect on our environment, but the latter will be great. Moreover, the virus crisis can bring other environmental problems that may last longer and can turn out to be more challenging to manage. If we as a human being fail to introspect and fix our diabolical attitude towards the nature, we might have to face things more catastrophic than coronavirus. Let us all hope for the best. Thank you. And happy environment.
Okay, Pari, you can continue now.
Okay, very good, Pari. Now I would request Radha Singh ma'am to put up the question.
Can you hear me? Am I audible?
Can I be heard? No, ma'am. Please speak louder.
You can hear me?
No, ma'am. Please speak louder.
Can you hear? Can you hear?
No. You're not audible, ma'am.
Excuse me, ma'am. You can just tell the question. I will repeat it.
Yeah, the question to her is, how are we going to protect this biodiversity in the present condition after the lockdown opens to support life further? How are we going to maintain? How are we going to protect the biodiversity?
Okay, Pari, your question is how we are going to protect the biodiversity after the lockdown?
Yes.
Ma'am, it can be happen if we are aware. Ma'am, am I audible?
Yes,
you
are.
Continue.
I can hear you.
I can explain my answer with a quote. The person, I can change the world only if I can change myself. So it can be done when the people are aware about this. People should take steps to clean the areas, to maintain like I have said in my speech, that we should resist you littering around. We should not use motor vehicles, except we should use the electric vehicles. We should understand the value of water. It is decreasing continuously.
Hello.
We should understand the amount of pollution which is increasing continuously. That can be major after the lockdown. So people should be that much aware. People should take steps. People should be effective towards the environment. After the lockdown, it can be that people think about that, that people learn a lesson that they are doing bad towards the environment.
Good, Pari. Thank you. Thanks a lot.
Okay, thank you, ma'am.
That's wonderful. I think we have come to an
Hello. So there is an important information to all the participants. We will inform the best three participants today by 4 p.m. to all the respective schools. Okay, this is an information to you. The best performance, three participants today. We will declare the result by 4 p.m. and will be informed to your schools. Thank you.
Wayne, I think when we talk about the student speaker, it was really wonderful. I think judges will face a little difficult to find out the best three. I must congratulate the entire group of students, those who were today to speak on this wonderful topic. And when we talk about World Environment Day, I think it was fabulous for you know, each and every participant. Dear friends, let me all tell you, the best three participants will be participating in a global platform. Let me tell you, the Global Talk Education has invited three participants to be chosen from this particular webinar, and they all will be participating in the another second round, which is a national level round, which will come up maybe in the month of July last week. So friends, you all have performed well. Everyone will get a participation certificate. Global Goodwill Ambassador certificate, e-certificate will be given to the best three participants. And I will request the jury members, they have done a tremendous job. I think the time schedule has crossed the limit, and the lot of you know, time the judges and jury members have given, I think they might have you know, got a lot of inputs from these children, these young environmentalists, I can say. So thank you, Radha Singh ma'am, thank you Vinita ma'am, thank you Ashish Bhatnagarji, thank you Mansa madam, and James, I think you were wonderful too, even if you were connected early in the morning. Thank you all your students and the principal of various schools. I must thank Arun Sharma ji, who is available in the screen, and thank you Jagdish Sharma ji. They are all part and parcel of this Hathras district. I thank for everyone's tremendous support that we could organize this particular event in a grand way. I think it has been telecasted in Facebook. Almost 5,000 people are watching. I think they all might have witnessed the speakers, how fantastically they have spoken. Dear friend, that's all from the presentation ceremony. We will back with the result. I'll ask my jury members to post me through mail the result, so that we can finalize the result and get back to all the schools. Individually, the school teachers will get the mails, first, second, third position rank. Even if there are a lot of requests where there are two consolation prizes will be given, e-certificates will be given to the five people. So we can ask the judges to mark the best five in the respective areas. So thank you very much, each one of you. It was wonderful to hear from you all. So we'll get back in another forum, another, you can say, a international global forum where the best three participants will participate. That's all from the presentation ceremony from Dhul Public School, Hathras. Thank you very much. See you all. Take care.
Thank you.
Thanks for the opportunity. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Naik. It's a pleasure.
Thank you, ma'am.
Pleasure being here.
Thank you all, students, all listeners. I should not forget the patient listeners, those who are listening fantastically. Thank you.
अपने आसपास की लेटेस्ट खबरों के लिए टीवी 30 इंडिया को सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन को प्रेस करें।